Crespo. I'm a generative artist and I work with machine learning as a tool to visualize artificial life forms and to think about the relationship between nature and technology. I wasn't around, hadn't been born when the Berlin Wall came down, but to me it symbolizes the coming together of two things that had previously been disconnected and the importance of creating connections rather than divisions. So in early 2018, when I began my artistic research with generating artificial life forms, I started thinking about what technology means in the context of nature and why there is this kind of wall or separation between these two concepts. And it suddenly struck me that there is actually a potential there to use what is considered the unnatural, all these digital tools, to get closer to the natural world. In the same way that, for instance, inventions like the microscope have helped us understand the world around us. So the way that for me that began was by using artificial neural networks to generate textures of different creatures or things that I had seen in the natural world and kind of rearranging them and removing a direct semantic content from those. And that exploration definitely escalated throughout the years, and I continued exploring this idea, leading me to more sculpture work, to augmented reality, to explorations with sound and different data formats like text, and generating also biological studies, artificial biological studies of creatures that never existed, kind of as a speculative biology. So the thing that remains an answer to me is, can I really imagine a color that I've never seen before? Or can I use a new tool to kind of stretch the boundary of my own imagination? That's something that I never seem to get tired of trying. And I think that what's really exciting about this intersection of art and technology is that there's always new tools to experiment with, and there's a lot of potential to create positive stories about the more than human world and to create new connections with it.